Scarlet have anything weird, I wonder? I always forget who I'm looking for. No, Max Gillett. There we go. I didn't bring Batman. Sad times. Three turns. Well, no need to go super ham on him. Because if I die, whatever, I'll learn a lesson. Let's try to see how hard I can hit him. I don't know how much health he has, so I don't know how hard I have to hit him. Apparently he doesn't have that much hit points. I think a match 5 will kill him at this point. I mean, I could just fuck up also. That's a thing. Wow, I gained 56 levels from that? Are you kidding? Okay, let's see. I think I just activated Catchy. I actually really hate these stupid, like, little devil guys. Because, like, whenever they appear in anything, you always underestimate them because you're like, oh, probably don't hit that hard, and they evil slash you for all your life. Or you're like, they can't be that tough, and you hit them, and you bring them like 70% down, and then they evil slash you for all your life. Evil slashing you for all your life is a running theme with those assholes. How hard do you hit? Oh, yes, you make green. Perfect. I try to be fairly conservative with my actives. I probably don't need to be as conservative as I'm being, but... Tentacle cage. Interesting. You have a lot more hit points than I thought you did. But I'm not in a rush. Yes, make green for me. Pandora comes up in 2 turns. Actually, yeah, just match the greens out. What I actually need is some hearts. Earth excavation? Yeah, Dreen is fine. I'm gonna activate Haku and just try and kill her. Half damage from Dark. Take that. I can't remember what this guy does. I think he like tentacle cages me or something a bunch of times. I really should look, but I'm not gonna. Okay, what? No, I am gonna look. No, fuck it, I'm not gonna look, it's fine. I'm just gonna assume I have to kill him. Tracking down. Let's see, Hot Heratunes. So she's got a combo shield if you get her down most of the way and don't kill her. So So that in mind, I'm gonna make sure I kill her. Because I don't want to deal with a combo shield. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, it looks like Akechi, and then just go all out on this attack so I don't get stuck with a combo shield. As you can probably tell, I fucking hate combo shields. Because I'm bad. That should kill her? Okay, there we go. Alright, we made it to Scarlet. God, what the hell did that say? Void damage exceeding how much? I totally missed that message. Wait, I'll just watch out the stream. Over 100,000. Okay, so pretty much any like legitimate attack she's gonna absorb. So I'm just gonna work on clearing these jammers. I want to top myself off. I don't know if this is radio, but I am going to top myself off by using a Pandora, because I don't want to risk getting, like, smashed by an attack that kills me right now. I'm going to try and preserve as many orbs as I can, though, which probably looks something like that. I mean, just kidding. Guess we're not going to preserve any orbs at all. Alright, hit me. Okay, yeah, healing was legit. That didn't, like, crush me, but that would have got me pretty close if I hadn't healed. I'm hoping she has anything weird. Yeah, okay, Rose Flare's fine. Now we activate, we activate Xerog and hope you don't fuck us. Xerog, please, a good board. This is a garbage board, Xerog. I don't think this is gonna kill her. It's definitely gonna kill her, so I'm gonna actually Haku as well. And hope for a better board. This hurts me to do. This is, like, actually pains me. Okay, Haku was much better chess than Xerog was. That's such a waste of an active, oh my god. I mean, even with the double damage Maloki, I just don't want to risk not killing her. Or transitioning her, rather. Now what do, Scarlet? What you got for me? I'm just gonna blow her ass up, because Akechi also activates. I'm looking at this board, because I don't want to fuck this up. There's a non-zero chance I fuck this up, because I'm garbage. But it looks something like that. There we go. Goodbye. Pretty sure this kills you. And there we go! A Scarlet clear! Woo! Good times. Hi there.